Angry mourners today chased away Internal Affairs Minister General Gigi Odongo and police spokesperson Emilian Kayima from the burial of former Buin District Police Commander Mohamed Kairu Mira. Tension and tempers were raised early on as soon as President Yoweri Museveni made his way to the scene of crime yesterday night in Balinga at around 11:52 p.m., just a few hours after the police officer and his friend Restim Babazi Nalanya had been gunned down. Museveni was heckled at by angry residents, who accused his government of failing to protect the maverick former police boss. And today morning tempers were raised even further when police was blocked from accessing the home of the fallen police officer in Balinga. Mourners accused police Corkimi Weevils of killing Kairu Mira. Corkimi was a reference used by President Museveni to refer to the rogue police officers following his sacking of General Gail Kahura as police chief earlier this year. Kairu Mira was a vocal critic of Kahura's police leadership, who he accused of presiding over a corrupt police force that instead of preventing criminality was working in collusion with the criminals. From police, mourners only accepted former operations commander of the Kampala region ASP Sam Omala into his home in Balinga that police once broke into to flush him out on February 1, 2018 to take him to the police disciplinary court. Chanting "People Power, Our People" slogans, mourners in Balinga threatened to stone any police officer who dared show up at his home. Police wisely retreated, but the stoning threat came to fruition when mourners pelted stones at Odongo and Kayima. Although Odongo had been reluctantly allowed by mourners at the burial venue in Pamba, all hell broke loose when Kayima made it to the burial grounds. First heckled and asked to leave, it was a rain of stones pelted in the direction of the two officials who ran for dear life. But opposition politicians, including former Forum for Democratic Change Party President Kitsa Bisijai, Kampala Mary Areas Lukwago, Buzero East MP Medard Segona were roundly cheered when they showed up and gave speeches. Earlier in February this year, Kairu Mira reported to Lungaja Police Station, a case which was registered under SDREF 43/28/02/2018. Stating that his life was threatened by unknown people who followed his car using numberless motorcycles.